Damn you! Damn you!
Huh? No.
Jeez. Yes!
Hey!
Damn you! This is it!
Oh no! Farewell!
Huh?
Yo!
Huh?
Yeah!
Oh, ho, ho.
Huh?
No.
If I'm itching for a fight.
Yo!
Huh?
How's that sound? My heavens! Very well.
Thank you.
You.
Yeah!
My heavens!
Huh?
Well, now.
What's this? Huh? All right. Oh, my!
Hmm.
All right.
Yeah.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Hey.
Greetings.
Hey.
Hey! How's that? Yep.
Yeah.
Very well.
Huh?
Yep. Huh? Yep.
Yep, there's no place like home.
Goku, you're finished training, right? Then let's go somewhere as a family.
Well, I'm not completely finished, but okay, sure.
Good, it's settled. Now that Goku finally has his license, we can borrow a large car from my father and take a relaxing drive to the lake as a family.
Okie dokie. Anything we should bring?
I'll put some lunch together for us. Can I count on you for some meat and fish?
Meat and fish. I can remember that. How much?
I'll need exactly... 3 all that back, and I'll whip up a feast.
I can't wait to dig into some of Chi-Chi's home cooking. Great. This should be everything. Time to head back to Chi-Chi.
All right. Happy hunting.
Chi-Chi, will this do for the ingredients?
Back already? That's my husband for you.
I can't wait to dig in!
I'll fix us something nice, so hold your horses. Ta-da! Finished!
Oh, wow! It smells delicious!
I tried broadening my culinary horizons for the occasion. Set your expectations high, boys!
Man, I can't wait!
You'll have to. No eating until we reach the picnic spot.
Then let's get going!
All right. It's been ages since we've gone out together. This will be fun!
I'd do anything for some tasty grub. But I've never been big on this driving business. Why don't we just take the Nimbus? Way easier.
Because then it wouldn't be a family drive, now would it? Plus, a trip by car has a little something called ambiance.
Is that it?
That's what I'm talking about. Hey, Goku. Remember the first day we met? When we rode on your flying Nimbus?
Of course I do. We went to see Master Roshi to borrow the Bancho fan.
Yep, that's right. When I was riding behind you, I already knew that we had to get married.
Huh? Really?
Such beautiful memories. Since the day we were first engaged up until our reunion at the World Tournament, all I could think about was meeting you again.
Mom seems happy to be spending time with Dad. When that heart disease hit him, she was really worried. I know. I should excuse myself. They'd probably enjoy a bit of time alone together. Sorry, I just remembered some stuff I have to do. Mind going on ahead without me? I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Huh? But Gohan, we've been planning this for...
Don't worry. I know the spot. Plus, I can fly there faster than you can drive. You two, enjoy the ride.
If you say so. Shall we, Goku? It'll be just the two of us.
Sounds good. See you later, Gohan.
What should I do now? Hey, someone's calling. I wonder who it could be. Hello? This is Gohan.
Oh, hey, Gohan. It's me, Bulma. Can you put your dad on the line?
Oh, you want Dad? Sorry. Him and Mom just left.
He did? Oh, rats! Then I just missed him.
Is something the matter?
Maybe. You see, we're at my place fixing up the android that Krillin brought back. He needs a replacement chip in his head, but we don't have the materials to make it. I did some research, and it looks like the metals we need can only be found in your neck of the woods. I was hoping your dad would be able to help out in that department.
Oh, is that all? I'd be happy to help. I'm free anyway.
Really? Oh, that'd be great! Thanks! Okay, I'll rattle off the stuff we need. Ready?
Got it. I'll have these in a jiffy.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, Gohan.
This isn't a bad way to spend an afternoon. All right.
Yeah. Why, you?
I won't let you! No way!
Huh?
I won't let you!
No!
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
Hi.
Huh?
What?
Go get her! Why, you? What? What? Go get her!
Hey!
What?
Yep. Very well.
What?
Hey!
Why, you? Why, you? What?
Hi, Bulma. Is this everything?
Looks like it. Great work, Gohan. I really appreciate it. All that's left is to build the chip.
Hey, what's with that look? Are you really Gohan?
I am. Honest. It's a long story.
I'll bet. I mean, look at you. Well, you are your father's son, and Saiyans are weird, so I guess this isn't out of the question. No use applying logic to you guys, anyway.
She's being surprisingly calm about all this. I guess living with Vegeta's kinda numbed her.
Thanks for being my delivery boy. You're the best.
You're welcome. And sorry I surprised you.
By the way, now that you're here, do you want to watch me fix the android up? I'm pretty sure he's safe, but, you know, you can't be too careful. So do you mind staying for a bit?
Oh, no problem. So, this is an android. These things were built to kill Dad.
There we go.
It's done?
Mm-hmm. Almost. The chip you helped us build was successfully integrated. It may be tiny, but it's what gives the android life. Now, we stick it in the cranial chamber here, and... Voila!
Analyzing situation.
He's online. Hey, you! Got a name?
I am Android 16. Scanning memory logs. I was brought here by Krillin for repairs.
His memory circuits are functional. Oh, good.
He's back!
You did it, guys!
Are you the ones who repaired me? I am grateful.
Oh, no need to mention it. If you want to thank someone, thank Gohan here. After all, he helped us fix you.
Gohan.
Hello?
Searching. Data profile found. Gohan, son of Goku.
Hey now, mister. Just because he's Goku's son doesn't mean you have to terminate him.
He is irrelevant. My target is Goku, not his offspring.
That's so. Okay, I guess I can live with that.
He's staring at me. Why?
Doctor.
Yes?
I wish to run a field test in the nearby forest to gauge this body's functionality.
Well, I don't see a problem with that.
Come with me, Gohan. Your assistance may be required.
Really? Okay.
Sorry, kid, but humor him. He should be all right. But we just restarted his systems, and you never know what could happen.
Sure thing.
I will go on ahead. Find me in the forest.
Counting on you, Junior.
Right.